Day 217, our dog just got sprayed by a skunk. We're getting prepared with our skunk smelling solution. We're gonna get him all clean again so he doesn't smell. Thank you. After a successful post-skunk encounter bath with hydrogen peroxide, baking soda, and a little dishwashing liquid, he still smells, not as bad. This is gonna be his new setup for tonight because there's no way he's coming in the house. So we're gonna hopefully have him smelling like a rose in a few days. Stay tuned.